Yeah, man. It's the second time that happens. Or maybe the third even. In the very same day, I gain a subscriber, I get happy, and in the very same day, I lose a subscriber. What the fuck? I really don't understand this. I don't know. Wow, I hope it's not an old subscriber who is unfollowing me. But man, you're missing out, man. What has pissed you off? Why are you unsubscribing? Or is the same guy who subscribed? I don't think so. In the same day, I get happy and then I get sad. In the same day, I gain a subscriber and I lose a subscriber. It's the third time this happens. I really don't understand what's going on. I don't know if it's a trick of YouTube or... don't know, man, but I'm back to 20 subscribers. You know, I got to have 22 ones. Now I'm back to 20. Yesterday I had 21. And then a couple hours later I had 20 again. Well, sorry you left, man. I don't know what pissed you off. Maybe it was about millennials or computers or something. But it's no reason for you to unfollow, is it, CC? In any case, it's up to you. And to my subscribers that remain there, you know I appreciate you. You know this, yeah? You rule, man. You're the reason why I keep on uploading. Well, myself. We are the reason. Me and you. You and I. It's the reason why I keep on uploading. Because it's difficult to upload if nobody watches. And my fifth, Blackland the fifth, is recovering a little bit. It's got 150 hits, so it's doing a little bit better. The fourth hasn't done very well, has 178. Is the least of the... The second is doing quite well, it has more than 300. The first has nearly 300, the third also. The fourth, for some reason, though I consider it very good, it got stuck at 178, I think. And now the fifth is around 150. So thank you for hitting me, man, and keep on watching, because this only gonna get better. Look, even if I quit now, you have five albums there to enjoy, innit? I mean, like you know, on our creative spree, you know, in the past 3 months, five albums, they're very good. I'm very proud of myself and of Quentin Blackland. So keep on watching, people. Thank you for being there. And to my ex-subscribers, well, it's up to you if you want to abandon ship. I can't stop you. But you know, I think you're missing out and I think you are a sissy and a poser. In any case, I hope nobody else leaves me. I hope I gain some instead of losing some, because this is pitiful. You know, I would be happy with 100 or even 50. Most people have thousands and I have 20 when I'm giving original content. I really don't understand. In any case, as I said earlier in another video, I will keep on doing this for as far as it pleases me and for as far as I'm able. And for as far as YouTube doesn't delete my channel because it's too small to exist. I hope they won't. That would be a tragedy, I'll be so devastated. In any case, please leave my channel up. Please, if you like it, subscribe, and I'll see you around. Auf Wiedersehen.